rodeo stories with this old cowboy friend of mine. When some motorcycle riders started snickering in the back, started poking fun at my friend's hat. One old boy said, "Hey, Tex, where'd you park your horse?" My friend just pulled his hat down low, but they couldn't be ignored. One husky fella said, "I think I'll rip that hat right off your head." That's when my friend turned around and said, my friend turned back towards me. I noticed his old hat brim.